Okay, so would y'all want a voice reveal since I took the other one down, or would y'all want an eye reveal? Or should I just do a Q&A? No really personal questions though.